This motherfucker on. Okay, I think I want to tell y'all a little story about a young boy, a very young boy. Always playing games, but ain't never had a toy. Making A's in school, he couldn't do it. A crazy motherfucker, yes, everybody knew it. Long story short, that nigga was me. That nigga is B, destined to be a failure, but I still made it out. Hell yeah, I was stubborn, couldn't nobody tell me nothing. Walking around smoking like I live in Amsterdam. Middle finger to the sky like I don't give a goddamn. But rebellion is just a side effect. Homicidal maybe, suicidal yes. Boy, I tell you, niggas just be like, why the hell you so quiet, nigga? You sick? This shit talking now. My daddy from the born and my mama from the gutter, so I guess that make me a country motherfucker. Anyway, in school your boy was a hustler. I had everything on deck to get that butter, but I was headed down the wrong path. Smoking weed, selling weed, feeling out of class. But I was like, fuck with the pole thing, I'ma let the dro stink. But I ain't fuck with crack, y'all can have that. But on top of that, I thought I got a bitch pregnant. For 7 damn months, I thought she was expecting. Then I found out it wasn't mine. But that was only half the issues that was off my mind, sure. And then my parents were telling me, you need to go to college and you need to do this. And I was like, no sir, I'm straight on it. I ain't trying to spend $40,000 just to be $50,000 in debt when I graduate. And a scholarship, that shit, what the fuck is a scholarship? My GPA started with a damn decimal. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, let's go. Back to the saga, I'm dealing with these problems. I'm back to graduate and I ain't finna go to college. So I gotta figure out how I'ma make some dollars. But I ain't in the streets, so I gotta slang beats. Then I sold my first beat, got a couple stacks. It's just like a nigga, man, I spend it like that. Got a couple diamonds, got a couple hats, and filled up my closet with some shoes and some slacks. Now I'm back to square one, where I'm at now. Rapping in this booth in the basement of a house. Being honest, man, I'm just trying to make it out. But fuck it, man, I'm out. Yeah. And that's this typical story of a young black male living in Decatur off Keller Road. But you know what though? This just ain't your typical story, you know what I'm saying? But y'all watch out though, y'all gonna see. I ain't really got shit else to say, I just wanna hear myself talk. And I know y'all wanna hear me talk cause y'all still listening. My voice sounds sexy, don't it? I'm just fucking with y'all. I'm out. Shoot. Sure.